Good. Okay, these two, you, oh, this one has three now. And then the one grew up on this one. Hey, Poopeezy, how are you doing? Alright, so yeah, we just gotta watch. And did anybody bring over? Actually, we can just cover it with anything. You have glass on you? Awesome. Oh, you know what we should have done? I really liked the way, who was it that made an iron golem farm? And you were helping them. Petey was doing one. And he made the pods out of glass. That was really nice. That looked really good. Oh, well. Sourcing! We got sourcing, guys! Yay! I haven't gotten sourcing in a long time. That's amazing. Yes, so thank you, Sean. Tell everybody to refresh. Tell everybody to refresh. Please. Because we have sourcing. So if you froze at all, refresh, refresh. Alright, so. We have four. Here still. Four there still. Three. And still three. Okay, so we're still waiting on this pod and that pod. What a scam! What do you mean, Power Stroke? What a scam! Let's rock! Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. Oh, which video game manic are you still in? Did you see the, oh, and yeah, video game manic, you definitely can come in. Ooh, there's a mine shaft over there? Nice. So over that way, there's a mine shaft? Nice. Video game manic, did you see? The thing I posted on Facebook, the Mets and the New York Giants, it had the New York Giants logo with like the big bubble letters that they have. If you don't know what the New York Giants logo looks like, it has just an NY. And then it had the Mets logo in the background, which was pretty cool. Video Game Manic, you don't need an invite. You are my friend on Xbox, so you should be able to join right in. Yeah, so Live Kitten, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Meow, how are you doing, Live Kitten? This one still has three. How's that one doing, Nubius? Still three. Okay. We're getting iron golems, though, right? All right. So yeah. So definitely, what we'll do next is we'll definitely make a AFK chamber, and I'll let this game sit. Maybe probably in peaceful too, like overnight. And that way we can definitely get, yeah, they spawn in peaceful. Yeah. Don't remember, we've done that many times. We've let them spawn in peaceful. Yeah. So we don't even need an AFK chamber, to be honest, if we're gonna go into peaceful. And then just sit right outside the iron golem farm. So then that way we can let everybody get all the iron that we need. Yep. Hey, Miles is awesome. Miles is awesome. I know a Miles, and he's pretty awesome. Don't you think so, Video Game Manic? I think Video Game Manic knows a Miles. It's pretty awesome as well. Can I show off my house? My house right now is right where my crosshairs are, like right above my crosshairs. I'll show it off in a little bit. I showed it off at the beginning of the stream as well. And I can do a little tour around our little island. We're taking over this island right now. Two people have built right off the island. Whoa. There's an Enderman. That was kind of freaky. I was like, why is there purple dust in front of me? Yeah, so I'll definitely show off my house as soon as we're all done here. I want to make sure that all of these villagers are good. Okay, yeah, Nubia said he'll watch. All right. Ooh, there's an Enderman. Let's get the Enderman first. Yes, and it was an Enderman this time. We've had too many girls. Ender girls. Okay, so let's go show off some houses. There just looks like a creeper hole that we need to fix. Okay, so yeah, so that's what we're trying to do here in this little community is take over this island. We're gonna build our houses and make it look pretty over here. Alright, so this is Gearhead's house. And he's got the start to like a little mine there. This is the start of Nubius's house. So if there's a spot to build a house here. With a little like pool in the back too. This is gonna be tree farm here? Yeah. This is a good spot for tree farm. All of this tree farm? I don't think we need it. I don't think we need that big of a spot. And then this here, so this is the beginning of Nubius's house. This is his basement. He claimed a lot of land. Got a cow in your basement. You got a cow on fire in your basement. So here's Nubius's. The start. Over here is a, we're going to do a community, which I don't know about those doors. We're going to do a sorting system. I think we're going to start it this way. Oh, iron golem spawned. Yay. And then we'll go this way. If anything, we'll move the doors down here. So it'll be this whole area here. We'll have a sorting system, which we need a lot of iron for. And then in the community enchanting room. Here's the portal, and then the community mine is down there. There's also a spider, or no, a skeleton spawner down there, too. What happened?
Bookcases are missing. The gearhead was in there in a book, in a thing below.
Oh, bookcases are missing out of the
creeper.
Bookcases are missing out of the community. Oh, okay. Creeper. Well, I ended up getting 3 from one of the villagers, so. This is Rebellious Mortal's house so far. The best thing about her house is she has a pink sheep. I love it. And something happened. I had a, what is this? Here's a present for you. I want to see what the present is. Aww. Aww, Land of Love. That was a nice present from Rebellious Mortal. Hey, Master Pooker. Okay, and then when we come over to this side of the island, we cleared away a lot of these trees. So yeah, we gotta definitely start a tree farm. Nope, he's gonna, oh, got him. Oh, we got a horse. So yeah, we gotta find a place for a barn as well.
Maybe
get this cleaned up.
That little part.
So yeah, this is my house here. And then Ohio Gaming's is there, and Land of Loves is down there. And I gotta still finish my house. So yeah, here's my house. It's huge. It's a lot bigger than I intended it to be. But I have myself a basement. I always have a basement. I think because what I wanted a window here is what I wanted. I wanted windows in the water. Which kind of made this a lot bigger than I wanted it to be. So, don't go peeking through all my stuff. And then I still want, I'm missing a door. Oh well, actually I think I have. And, oh no, they're regular. I don't have any spruce wood on me in right now. I'll fix it later. And then I want to build like a little dock, I think, out here. Think would be kind of cute. Yay, Miss Mortal joined. Okay. Oh, did I put it in my... Well, I'm really hoping nobody steals anything because that's what this, the people that I've added on my friends list are. I do consider trustworthy, so if I have to question that. So did you grab my the hoppers?
I have three on me, yes.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure that I had put them in there. Okay, so let's put these bookshelves in. And does this go to 30? Oh, maybe I can enchant a bow. Yeah, let's enchant a bow. That's okay. It's, yeah. It's doable. It's doable. Okay. I think so. It works, though. We'll fill this all up, even though we don't need it to be. So, yeah, so here's our little, we'll finish this up too at some point in time. Yeah, I want to build the sorter first, just so I know how tall. I would hate to go that tall, Jonathan Cruz, hey, how are you doing? You put four bookcases in? Thanks, Rebellious Mortal, honey. All right, I got some people to thank. I got 1972 Kev, Football for Life, and Striker. Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Welcome, guys. I hope you enjoy. I know she trapped the pink sheep. This place has had lots of pink sheep. It definitely has. Oh, Master Pooker must. Can you, is Master Pooker in the game chat? No. Where's your headphones, Master Pooker? Yeah, I know. I should patch this thing up so nothing else gets in. Hey, Prior Geocacher, how are you doing? All right, live kitten, I understand. Yes, meow. You're good now, though. Welcome back, Sean. Okay. All right, Master Pooker. I live the Frug Rife? Grr, I live the Frug Rife. The Frug. The Thug Life? I don't understand. Oh! We got some mushroom soup. They broke. I still don't understand, but. All right, build your houses, guys, that have just joined. Build your houses. Okay. And I think I want to clean this up here. This is looking pretty bad. I do need to degub. And right now, we'll just degub with everything in, like, a crazy chest. And then once the sorter system gets going, we'll be good. We'll be good to go then. I have potatoes. Hey, where are the carrots? Where are the carrots? No! Save the carrots and potatoes, guys. Oh, I have carrots on me. Ha, never mind. Because we need to plant them. That is for sure. We need to plant them up. Okay. All right. Oh. Oh, that's the extra potion of weakness that we don't need anymore. Okay, so it's probably best in our best interest to take that potion of weakness and throw it overboard. Although, okay. And we have floating trees? Wait. Who is leaving floating trees? No, 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 no. They'll get defriended, man. Look at that. There's two of them. That's why you don't cut down a gypsy trees, guys. Unless you're going to commit to cut down the gypsy trees fully. Don't cut them down. That's why that one over there is still there. Because I don't like to cut down gypsy trees that often. So you better, yeah, no newbies taking care of that one. Thank you. Somebody's got to take care of this one. Please. And then, yeah, maybe we should start on the, since we've kind of cleared this island of all its trees, we could probably start on, I know. Chat's going crazy. Hashtag no floating trees. Like, that is the most annoying thing ever. Oh, creeper explosion there, too. Guys, we have enough dirt hanging around. Clean up your creeper explosions, please. Or if you see one, clean it up. We have to start on farms as well. We don't need this many anymore. We are good. We'll leave just a bunch. Oh, you left before? Yeah, I can go check. I can go check on the golem farm. Master Pooker, like, I'm not gonna... Buddy, you're my nephew and I love you, but no more signs. Like... Get in chat and type it in chat, or, get your mic and talk to Nubius. He's in right now. Okay, let's check on the golem farm. Maybe if I could stay up there. And no floating trees, God Gamer. He understands. Okay, this one still has three with a baby. This one still has three. That one has four. And this one has four. Okay. So we're still waiting on these guys to get four. Oh, even if on ground lava starts it, though, you gotta take care of it. You gotta take care of that floating tree. Flint and Steel. Hey, Josh, how are you doing today? Good to see you. That's Rock, did I thank you for following? I think I did. And God's Gamer, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Welcome back, CX. We left them alone, too. There's enough doors. Come on. I guess since it is... They're making the iron golems. We could probably just... Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, creeper hole. Come on. Guess what, Nubius? Uh-huh. Do you have a iron or silk touch pickaxe? Okay. Nice one, Dubious. Nice one. Any blue clay? You'll have to make yourself blue clay. I made myself purple clay. Go hunting for clay there, video game manic. You know how to do it. Oh, lag spike. Yeah, because he was in the middle of running too, so you know that was a lag out. And he didn't mean to. Hashtag newbies no went down in chat. Fail. Oh, Nubius. So how are we going to do this, though? Get the lava first, and then the signs. Okay. There's four pieces in there, though. How did they die? Oh, those are the rest of my hoppers? Thank you. Oh, I got the hiccups. What else did you get me? Oh, glass. Dubious is playing with fire in there. Ooh. Yeah. That sucks. That sucks, Nubius. You had some pretty good stuff, too. And diamonds. How many diamonds? Oh. You were playing with fire. Gosh, I feel bad. I don't feel that bad. Nubius is over there going. Give me some diamond if you feel that bad. Oh, why'd you do that? I had a bucket. I'll be your protector. I will be your hero, baby. I will fight the spiders away. All right, we'll go get rest in peace, trees. Hey, Magic Turtle, so did you play any on your own? Should have took some of that iron. There. Okay, so we gotta go get some more lava. Dolphins are life. Exadrin. D and or Dant demand or with fan over. Yeah, thank you guys so much for hitting the follow button, and I'm really sorry I just butchered your names. Creeper. Everybody wants to build on water. Because I said not to. I said not to build on water, so they're all building on water. No, I told, didn't tell them. I like those emojis there, Sean. I'll have to show Nubius later. Okay. We'll get 2 buckets of lava. We'll go to our lava pool. Trees will live on forever. Oh, I already got 2. I'm used to coming down here and getting like 12 buckets of lava. Oh, so yeah, Magic Turtle, did you play on your own afterwards? That's what I think. I can't remember if I asked that question or not. You guys know me by now. Most of you do, that I'm just like, I lose my train of thought so easily. It's not even funny. Killed a piggy. All right. All right, good. So now we'll just, this is pretty far away, though. But I'm thinking they'll still spawn. I don't think you have to be that close to it. There, we'll put it on that side so it at least looks good on this side. Alright. And the glass. Perfect! Alright. I think we're good. We gotta fix this looking up over here, too. Creeper explosions are everywhere. Watch your sixes, guys. Alright, so that guy still has 4. That pod still has 4. Good, that's what we want. This pod still has 3. They're just not compatible, must be. And this pod still has 3. Alright, so we're still waiting on those 2 other pods to get 4 total. Alright, so then this here we really don't need, but we'll keep it out for now. Just in case we need villagers for anything else. Maybe once we get, like, when people start getting more gold, they can come down and try to get, like, some good... I thought that was... I wasn't sure what that was. But this is all here and set up ready to get villagers. It's, we could still be use it as perfectly as an XP farm, too. Oh, I have a stone sword. Alright. So yes, we have the zombie XP farm and the skeleton XP farm so far. Nubius did find a spider spawner as well that we could turn into. Those are fun spawners. We just need some sticky pistons. No, we didn't already find the end portal. That is something we have not found yet. We just went to the end for the first time, or to the nether for the first time today. I think our next on our agenda is going to be... Well, of course, building a farm. We need a farm, a barn. We need... And then people need to finish their houses, of course. Did anybody take care of that tree? Tree cutter! Oh. No. Shh. I knew that was too, because I didn't get to my sword. Oh, I didn't think that was going to kill me, though. All right. Anywho, before I was rudely interrupted by that creeper. Yeah, so as we're building some of the other things, we're going to be... Oh, guys, I got my stuff. Don't worry. They're going over there to grab my stuff for me. No, somebody was. Oh, maybe I saw you. Or a new newbie. A new newbie, I got
it.
Don't
do it. Don't,
right there. I got it. I wasn't 5 minutes away. As we're building stuff, we're going to be fighting Endermen. Thank you. Thank you. A golden nugget. Oh, messy inventory. Good lord. I hate messy inventories. Ooh, lag spike? That knocked like every. Oh no, just Nubius. And a new newbie. Oh, rain. Seriously. I still gotta make a new map, too. Okay. So yeah, as we're making all this stuff, we're gonna be, fighting off Endermen and hopefully getting more Ender Pearls then, and then we'll have to search for it. Search for the portal. And I gotta clean up my creeper hole too. I'll take care of this tree. Oh yeah, and I was saying that crater is full of stuffy bits. Creep tree cutter. Come on in and take care of this tree. People. Did I get it all? Don't tackle a gypsy tree unless you're willing to take care of it. And there's many, many times that I started, that I didn't realize it was like a gypsy tree, and I started it. You just put the pieces right back. You got logs. You know, you got the logs. Just put them back. Stone at the level. Need to be dirt. Gotta make it look pretty. There we go. All right. That's funny, this fire over here. I like it. You like Jason and Johnny Mac? Well, hopefully Johnny Mac doesn't go tonight. What about Tree Farm up here? Somebody's houses. There's lots of places for houses. Yeah, that'll be a good place for the garden. Like on this level or on that level up there? The level that I'm standing in? Okay. I'll use the dirt to fill this in then. Yeah, who's my favorite, though, BB player? You know, I do like Johnny Mac. My favorite, really, it was Mama Day. Mama Day was my first favorite. I hate all the dirt. I have one too more. Okay. All right, that's it. Yeah, my first favorite was Mama Day. And I do like Johnny Mac, because he's just funny. All right, so let's put some of this stuff away. I can't wait to get working on that sorter. These chests are so disgusting. It's not even funny. Cyber Explode, how are you doing? Oh my god, long time. Long time, I miss you guys. How's Cyber's Gem? I did get a little excited. It's been a long time. It's been too long. That's for sure. This is my new regulars world. And I have a bunch of people in here. And we're going to take over this island right now. What did I come in here to do? Oh, I came in here for that. I want to put these in here. Protect them. So yeah, I have a nice fortune 3 and a fortune 2. I think the next thing I'll do is I'll enchant, I have no armor now. Yeah, so I definitely need armor. That's for sure. Welcome back, farmer. Is that the last comment you wanted me to see? Welcome back. Back from Tuesday, slimy rust bucket. Oh yeah, and I want to clean this up too. Who put leaves? They're like, I'll just put leaves in instead. I don't have the stuff to fill it back in. At least they filled the creeper hole back in. And then what is this? Oh, is this like the beginning of a cave? Oh, okay, so this isn't like just something that somebody randomly dug. Let's go get some dirt and see what kind of sand I have. Oh, yeah, see, we have lots of dirt, guys. Lots of dirt. Fill in your creeper holes, please. Let me go into my house for a second and read chat. I've been neglecting chat, and I apologize. Okay. You think, yeah, I'm pretty sure Becky will go tonight, but... Yeah, if Johnny Mac goes to jury tonight, he will have a chance to get back in the house. Yeah, very true. Mr. McAwesomeness, welcome. Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. Same with BS Skulls and Astro Burrito. God's Gamer. I think I already... Thank you, God's Gamer. Maybe not. Dolphins are life. Thank you so much for hitting that follow, guys. That follow button. I got to remember to delete my emails. And Miles is awesome. Did I thank you for following? Miles is awesome, as I said before. I need to delete emails so I remember who I thanked and who I didn't. Okay. When can I make my house Mets rock? When I add you as a friend and you're allowed to come into this game, that's when you can make your house. She's been working. Awesome. Working hard. Making money. That's always good. Kind of. Yeah, I've been good. I've been good. That was a hobbit hole too, Sean. Yeah. You like Liz, Johnny Max, and Steve. Steve is weird. Steve is very weird. Atlas, when can we join when I add friends? That's really it. When I go to add a couple people as friends. Thanks, Farmer. It's something kind of, it's like my typical houses, but it's a little bit different. I gotta finish the stairs on the inside. So they don't look so, you know, like that. So it's nice and stairs on the inside. It was something a little bit different and a lot bigger than I needed it to be. Like, I don't need all this room. Go big or go home, right? And my dog. Maybe this will be my dog house down here. My dog needs a house. Of course. That's my phone. But I don't know who it is, so they're getting up on. So yeah, so there. He talks to himself, it's scary, Miles does. I heard about it a little bit. I heard about how Miles talks to himself and talks to, oh, thank you, yay. Oh, and some there was some gold there too, thank you. Oh, Cyber Explode, thank you for hitting that follow button. Same with the Dead Projects and Bass Thrill 19. Thank you guys so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. All right, so let's go ahead and, even though it's raining, let's see if we can do some landscaping. I wish it wasn't raining, because then we'd go creeper hunting. Oh, maybe I should actually finish my house. That would be good, right, guys? Oh. She got stuck in the... Here we go. Am I out of sand? I am out of sand. You know what? I think I'm going to take from the sand up. Hey, please don't hit me. I see you. Thank you. You don't need to hit me to get my attention. What? Yeah, Unknown Newbie has started that house. That's why I was wondering, like, that thought it was pretty funny that, like, why everybody's starting on the water. Oops, I'm gonna go in there. Thank you. Make this look just a little bit nicer. Wait, where's the sand that I just dug? Right there. Oh, yeah, I should fix my basement door, too. I need to get spruce wood for that, though. Do you have a... I have spruce saplings. Let me go plant those spruce saplings. All right, this is a little bit better. Yeah, we can clear some more of this out, too, Unknown Newbie. Make it a little bit more of a beachy feel. More of a easier way to get through. Okay. There we go. Oh, spruce saplings. Spruce saplings. They be in here, I think. I think we have enough bone, too, that I can actually make some bone meal and... Yeah. Would you like some lily pads, Nubias? I have some. I don't have a ton. Yep, I have carrots and potatoes. Oh, that's... We didn't get a farmer, did we? In our villager hunting there. There's some seeds. There's my carrots and potatoes are on me already. There we go. Just pumpkin seeds? Well, pumpkin seeds are good. There's some lily pads. All right. Carrots, potatoes and some wheat seeds for you. This is gonna be a huge garden. Gotta leave some room for more people to build houses. See. Yeah, because there's still some room right there. No, it's fine. There's some room down here too, and there's still all this room over here for people to build houses. As long as they don't take up room like you did. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I say that out loud? I'm picking. Oh, hey Matthew, how are you doing today? Hey Remanded Bruin, how are you doing? Okay, so let's go get spruce to fit my floor. Vigils. I won't be able to join your game, I know. I only let some people join, certain people join, so a lot of people won't be able to join my game. I do apologize. We do have a lot of people in right now, though. Who all do we have in? We have Miss Mortal, we have Sharky, Unknown Newbie, Nubius, Crazy Trucker, and Land of Love. Is that a full game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, we have 7. Okay. So we are pretty full. Okay. Bone. There we go. Let's make some bone meal. And let's get some of these spruce trees. Good evening, Base Thrill. How are you doing today? Mets Rock, I think you already asked that question, and I already said that when I add you as a friend on Xbox, which it, for some people it's taken many, many, many weeks, and some people are still higher up on the waiting list. Continue to be a regular in my chat, and that's when I'll add you. I really only like to add and play with people I trust a lot. I used to play with a bunch of followers, but it was just too much. People were griefing left and right, and this way I know people who are regulars in my world, in my chat, are ones that are really serious about Minecraft and joining and things like that, and that's who will get to join. That was my last bone meal too, nice. But yeah, continue to be a regular, especially with a name like Mets Rock. Still love it. Mets do rock. Hey, Builder of Bob, how are you doing? How easy is the build of Bob? Okay, so now I need to make a door. I kind of like and at the same time don't like that you get 3 doors when you make a door. I mean, whoever needs like 3 when they do it. When I do doors, I always do 2 double doors together. So I only need 2 doors. Why do I need a third? And then if I have like, you know, 4 doors or something, then you're going to have 2 too many. Slimy Rust Bucket, my name is better. Can I join? Can you join our league? It's called Nike 23. League for what? Yeah, Matthew, that's what happens like to me is that, you know. Oh, what am I getting thrown? You don't need to, there's chests out there. You don't need to give everything to me. Thank you though. I do appreciate it. Okay, so what else do I need to put places? Okay, so I'll take care of this stuff. All right. Okay, so we'll get this up for now until we are ready to make our tree farm. Awesome. Thank you, Nubius, for doing this. This is awfully... It is smaller, yes. I do have dirt on me. Filling it in from here. Okay. Still huge. Wow. Okay. Oh, and I know what I wanted to do. I wanted to do, finish my, my porch, my basement, like, there. Do I have enough here? No. I'm gonna have to wait for another tree to grow. Can I get it? I want the leaves, please. And I'll wait for the spruce leaves. Builder Bob, no, I really don't play Hunger Games. I'm not too much of a fan of PvP. I mean, I do, like, I have played Hunger Games before, and I do some things where there is PvP, but it's not, like... You know. It's not something that I seek to play sometimes. I'll just get this tree to grow so I can get its leaves. Leaves, please. Thank you. Oh, that one grew too. This is probably more than enough leaves that I need. Yeah, just not my cup of tea. I'm more of a survival. I don't really even like creative mode too much. The only thing I really do in creative mode is test things. That's, okay.
Have I seen your test?
Yes, Matthew, I did enjoy my vacation. Thanks for asking.
Gold farm. Like, that thing is massive.
Alright, so I think what I want to do... I need some stone. I get stone... there's some stone slabs. There's some stone there. Oh, there's another stone slab. And some more stone there. Probably should be enough. Oh, look. No, never mind. I don't need the stone anymore. There's enough stone slabs to do what I want to do. And I think I have enough wood on me to do make spruce stairs. Okay. Matt's Rock, we'll have to cross that bridge when we get to it.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm thinking we'll just have stairs that go here. Although I don't want it 3 wide. I think I want to just do it 2 wide. Oop. Ah. I'll just fix that when I get up there. Okay, so where's my stairs that I just made right here? Oh, I tore down a lot of the sugar cane there, Nubius.
There's a place up in the garden for sugar cane.
And is that even right there? That is even. So we'll get rid of this here. And I'll fix that. Too high. There we go. Oh! There we go. Okay, so then let's do some stairs going up. There, that's not bad. Right? This isn't bad at all, guys. Stairs going up to this little deck. And then we'll do this on top. Oops. Except I do need to fix this so I don't fall in. There. Oop. What do you think, Nubius?
Looks good. Just gotta fix your walls coming out so you can put doors in. Or just leave it open.
Yeah, just leave it open. Because nothing's gonna really spawn here, I don't think. Can I do. Nope. There. Matthew, I'm somewhere between the ages of 21 and 35. I like that, Rebellious Mort. I'm a teen, and I know I'll be playing games till I'm 90. Nice. Me too, if I'm blessed to live that long. Very nice. MechFran, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. Same with Builder of Bob. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much. All right. So how does this look? Should we go out further with the awning? I'm actually wondering if we shouldn't have the awning at all. Like, no awning. Let me see what it looks like with some, we'll try some spruce. You guys know what I'm talking about. You probably don't, but, well, it's fence, spruce fence. Thank you. See what it looks like. Something needs to be done here. I'll figure that out. Okay, so let's try. And then go, what is it there? What do we think? Like that? Does that make it look good? I think that makes it look good. Oops. Uh-oh. Am I going to be able to reach that? Yes. All right. Does that make it look better? And I know it's one extra on this side because of the end of the house there, so should I make it one extra on this side as well? Probably, right? And maybe go out one more further? No, not go one out further. Builder Bob, please don't yell at me. They're both kindergarten teachers. Awesome. Your wife's mom's pretty cool then. All right. So one out further on this one. Let's do one out further. There. That doesn't look too bad. Maybe we'll just add one there to make it look like it's moving on a... Yeah, that doesn't look too bad, I guess. I don't know about that jut out. Oh, we'll leave it though. It's not like I'm gonna be out here all the time, so like just hanging out, chilling and relaxing, all cool. And you know what? I think I still have some purple. Let's make a wall there. Creeper hole. Clean up the creeper holes. Okay, so there's those things being put away. And do I still have purple? Oh, Land of Love had it. Thank you, honey. Oh, I only have 10 though. 10's totally not going to be... Whoa, gypsy tree grew there. I actually kind of like it, though. Oh, yeah, we probably should make another... one with coal. Yeah, another smelter with coal in it. So that's for the little things. And then the smelter with... then the smelter with the lava is going to be for the bigger items. Okay, so I'm going to need some more purple clay. If I think I like that. Maybe I could just cut it off here. Not really have anything back here. We'll light it up and just enclose it. Yeah, that'll look good. That'll look good. Can somebody in chat do me a favor and put in an exclamation point uptime, please? Think Mets Rock. Okay, yeah. Oh, wow. Almost 4 hours now. Okay. So I do think I'm going to call it a day. For those of you that are playing, I will keep this open for a little while. So don't worry about, like, having to go back for anything. But I've been playing for almost 4 hours now. That's a good training of my bladder. Getting that ready for back to school, as I have commonly joked before. So yeah, let me just go over check on the Iron Golem farm, and then we'll call it a day. Thanks, landfills, honey. Oop, I gotta watch where I'm going. So I want to thank everybody for coming out today. I really appreciate it. Why is this here? I wonder. It looks different over here. Did people take off a layer of dirt? Okay. Why did we take off a layer of dirt there? Still three? And still three? Must be all guys. You're funny. Alright, so no farmers. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Were there any farmers in the ones that were just born? That's a farmer right there. What has he got to offer? White wool. Okay, so we need to start collecting white wool. Because the farmer might have melon seeds. Geronimo! Ooh, I need to eat. Oh, yeah, the chicken farm. Is it overfull? Is it overfull with eggs? I forgot about that. No, don't do that. Don't shoot it. I forgot about the chickens. We have a single chest full of eggs. And the hopper's all full. So then let's let these chickens go. They've served their purpose. No, Land of Love, don't, honey. Well, no, she was shooting some of the eggs. We want to save the eggs to shoot. Okay. They might be ducks. Those are the ducks. Oh, yeah, we can kill these guys. They've served their purpose. Thank you there, dear chickens, for serving your purpose of giving lots and lots of eggs. So now we can make our chicken cooker. So, yeah. Alright guys, so Smoke Magoo and NDA Pride, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Let me go back to my house to say goodbye. Oh, I like the pink glass. Newbie shop. Yeah, no stores. We don't need stores. We're a community. We help each other out. But if he wants to name his house Newbie Shop, I like it. Yeah, please name your house, guys, or put a sign up for your house so we all know. Okay, so let me come back in here. All right, guys. Oh, with the sun rising in the background. Sharky coming in for the, for the photo bomb. All right, guys, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Thank you for coming and hanging out with me today. Random stream today, and stream for almost 4 hours, so that's pretty awesome. Oh, look at these guys. So, yeah, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I guess that's it for right now. I will be streaming tomorrow, 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We will be doing some Farming Simulator again, Farming Friday. Other than that, I hope you guys have a fabulous night. of plus 30 followers today on the stream. Awesome. That's so exciting. All right, guys. Thanks so much. Bye, guys.